It's the annual mid-August ritual for college students moving into their dorms.
I'm pretty excited.
The classes I'm taking seem really interesting.
But tests suggest an alarming number of high school graduates are arriving on campus unprepared for college-level classwork.
I've always had a hard time with math and science. Those are my two hardest subjects. I don't feel like I was prepared in those two subjects for when I went to college.
Those are two of four subjects measured by the ACT, a test taken mainly in the Midwest and the South that measures if students know enough to pass first-year college courses. 28% were unprepared to pass even one of the subjects the ACT measures, math, reading, English, and science.
We've got a lot of work to do, especially in math and science.
A lot. One recent study concluded high school students in 23 other countries were outperforming U.S. students in math. Students in 16 countries were outperforming U.S. students in science. And 9 countries did better in literacy.
Algebra 2. Who will step up to his challenge?
Me.
While some reformers encourage students to take harder courses in high school, others say the solution lies in a more comprehensive overhaul.
We cannot have a school day that's 6 hours. We can't have a school year that's 180 days. The time on task is one of the things that drives student success. Both our school day and our school year are far too short.
Once they get to college, the news is no more encouraging. 30% of students who start college in year one don't come back for year two. Jim Axelrod, CBS News, New York.